Make good use of your time on Earth is the topic of this year's Easter public lecture being organized by Grail Movement Nigeria. Lecture, billed for 4 p.m. on Sunday, April 1st. It is part of a yearly series to commemorate the work of salvation and redemption by Jesus Christ in bringing the Word of God to erring humanity, although crucified for it. It will hold at the Assembly Hall, Grailland, Iju Hills, behind Iju Water Works. Based on the epic spiritual work, In the Light of Truth, the Grail Message, written by Abid Rushin, this year's lecture will, according to a statement by the organizers, address the failure of mankind to attain to spiritual development as willed by the Almighty Creator, despite immense help and enlightenment sent over the millennia and the huge sacrifice by Christ. It will afford seeking members of the public knowledge of the truth about life, existence, creation and the Almighty Creator, among other puzzling questions about the cosmos. The statement, signed by Mr. Yinka Fabawale, said buses will be available to convey participants to Grailland free from the following bus stops as from 1 p.m., Festac 1, Festac 2, Ipaja, Isolo, Ikorodu, Agurgur, Akeja, Jabba, Sangoata 1, Sangoata 2, Surulere, Victoria Island, Agbra 1, Agbra 2, EPE and Ibafo. The buses will also be available to those destinations after the lecture. The Grail Message is a new revelation of truth that builds on past and existing spiritual teachings sent by God to enable man recognize and fulfill the purpose of existence. In its vast contents, it authoritatively and with unassailable logic explains the where, wherefores, structure and mechanism of creation, as well as the divine laws governing and regulating it, thereby demonstrating the working of God in His perfect justice and love.